Before we get into today's video, guys, please make sure to go ahead and smash that subscribe button to stay up to date with all my amazing Minecraft videos. Hey guys, welcome back to another video with Jermaine Man Smooth Marky, and in today's video we're going to be heading to the Five Nights at Freddy's 2 Dimension. That's right guys, and if you guys have not already subscribed, please make sure to go ahead, scroll on down, hit that subscribe button and the thumbs up button, because I know you love these kind of videos. But what you're going to need to head to this Five Nights at Freddy's 2 Dimension is you're going to need 10 black wool. You want to place two of them just like that, guys, right there. Then you're going to need fur white wool. You want to place one of those on each side of your black wool, just like that, guys. Now you just want to go ahead and jump on up and then place 1, 2, 3 black wool and then 1 white wool on top. Now you just want to go ahead and jump on down. Ow, that really hurt. Now you want to place 1, 2, 3 black wool on this side, 2 black wool in the middle, and 1 white wool on the edge, and boom, you are finished, guys. This is what your frame should look like, guys. It should look absolutely amazing. It should look so amazing. It should make you want to subscribe and hit that thumbs up button, guys. But now it's time to go ahead, light this baby up. Boom. Wow. Don't that look absolutely amazing, guys? Now it's time to head into this dimension. It might be the scariest dimension yet, guys. Let's hope so. Let's really hope so, guys. Oh my god, guys, are we actually in the Five Nights at Freddy's 2 dimension? This is crazy. Oh my god, right there's a spider, guys. Whoa, he looks crazy. Oh my god, he got some crazy eyes. Boom, take that. Take that, spider. Oh my god, guys, there for a minute, I thought I was going to die. But let's go ahead and look around. Whose bedroom is this? This must be Freddy's bedroom. He got a pretty nice soft bed, guys. What is up with those dirge, though? Let's go ahead and open it up. What? There's nothing in here. Well, that does kind of make sense, because he don't even wear clothes, so... I guess that does make a lot of sense, guys. There would be nothing in his closet. But it would be creepy if all of a sudden he, like, came from the top and picked up my pig or something. Let's just go ahead and shut this back. Stay in there, pig. Keep safe. How are you supposed to keep safe if your freaking head's sticking out? What's up with that? Get your head back in there, man. Wow, I can't believe that, guys. But let's go ahead and look in this room. Whoa, this must be like their dining room or something. This is really cool, guys. This is a really cool room. Let's go ahead and take a look in this room. Another dining room, but this one has a TV set and a fridge. Wow, this one really is amazing, guys. This really is amazing. Let's go ahead and head on over here, see what this is. Is this the bathroom? Oh my god, let's turn on the light. Whoa, that water looks like somebody's been peeing in the sinks, to be honest. Guys, it was probably Freddy. And oh my god, it looks like somebody's been peeing in the toilet as well. I never did like these kind of bathrooms where you're sitting on the toilet and you can see over at other people. Because people actually try to climb up and look at you. It's really creepy, guys. It really is creepy. And they do that in real life. Trust me. I've seen it happen, guys. But let's go ahead and try to find Freddy if he's in this dimension. Whoa, this is a big bed. Wow, this must be a special occasion bed, if you know what I mean. Let's go ahead and head on down the hallway. Wow, right here's another light. Wow, where could he be, guys? Like, I think we've pretty much checked this whole place. And, oh snap, is that a vent? Is there a vent behind this picture? No. That's disappointing. Let's go ahead and head on in here, guys. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god, let me shut that back. Whoa, do you guys think he was friendly? I don't know if he's friendly or not, guys. I'm going to head in and I'm going to see. Are you friendly? Boom, take that, bro. Take that, bro. Take that, bro. Oh my god, I think he's friendly. You're friendly? He's friendly, guys. He's running away. Wow, he is floating in midair right now, guys. That is super creepy. That is super, super creepy. But wow, I do love your outfit, man. Wow, we've done talked about this. He don't have outfits. He always wears the same outfit, which is just his fur, guys. I actually wish I had some fur like that because it would keep me warm in the wintertime. But it would keep me pretty hot in the summertime. And oh my god, why do you got Herobrine's head, bro? Like, what is up with that? How did he even get that, guys? But you know what? I'm going to shut this back, and I didn't tell him this, but I'm going to blow this place up with TNT, guys. Oh my god, it's about to explode. It's about to explode right now, guys. Oh my god, it lit. Oh my god, it's coming for me. It's coming for me. Oh my god, I'm trying to run away. Oh my god, the TNT's right here. Open up, let me in. Oh my god, guys. Boom. Oh my god, I knew I was going to get got by that TNT. But wow, he actually survived, and ooh, he just helped us out by taking out some slimes. Wow, that is amazing, guys. That is really amazing that he's showing his friendship for us by taking out slimes. He's killing poor innocent slimes, but that just proves to me, you know, he is my best friend, guys. He's my new best friend until, of course, he turns evil and then starts to kill me, guys. But if you guys did enjoy this video and you guys also did enjoy Freddy, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know what dimension you want to see me head to next down in the comment section below. And until next time, thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Oh, wow, that was a long bye.